Hey there, viewers. How often do you use baking soda? It's one of the most universal things that everyone has tucked away in their kitchen. I normally associate it with cooking. Believe it or not, there are plenty of other things you can do with baking soda. From cleaning to self-care, let's talk about all of them. Does baking soda get rid of stains? Can it work against rough skin? Does it cure your bad breath? Wait, can baking soda really be used as a deodorant? Let's discuss 9 baking soda tricks you should know. Number 1. Deodorant. No need to head to the drugstore to buy the same overpriced speed stick. Unlike store-bought brands, baking soda serves as a natural way to get rid of the funky odor under your arms. You'll be happy to know that this trick doesn't involve some massive concoction that takes hours to put together. It's actually quite simple. Just grab your baking soda and mix an eighth of a teaspoon with water. Make sure it doesn't fully dissolve. Once mixed, you can rub it under your arm. Baking soda is also powerful when mixed with cornstarch. Just one part baking soda mixed with one part starch will work the exact same magic against body odor. Number 2. Fix rough skin. Getting tired of that gross, dry skin on your feet? Try to use baking soda. Unlike deodorant, this remedy requires a little more of your time, but is successful nonetheless. Just soak your feet in warm water. If you don't have a foot bath, go into the bathroom and use the tub. Soak your feet for a period of 15 to 20 minutes. Once this step is complete, you're ready to move on. Take some baking soda and mix it with water once again. Rub that water on the soles of your feet. If your skin is swollen or itchy, have no fear. Baking soda contains anti-inflammatory and antibacterial agents that can soothe it. If you have coconut oil on hand, just mix a little bit with some baking soda. This creates a paste that you can apply on your skin for up to 5 minutes. Are you finding this video interesting so far? Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, hit the like button, and ring the notification bell to stay up to date on all of our great bestie content. Number 3. Get rid of that fridge smell. Your refrigerator is filled with a lot of different foods. If you're looking to win the best smell award, dairy, meat, vegetables, and juice are not the greatest items to be left in an enclosed space together. As a matter of fact, you should check to see if some of the foods have expired. This trick requires you to act quickly. If you're looking to get rid of the awful stench, follow these steps. Place some baking soda on a plate. When you're ready, unplug your fridge and remove its contents from the inside. When everything has been cleared out, put the plate in the fridge and leave it for several minutes. In the meantime, make sure your food is sitting at a comfortable temperature. This will absorb the bad smell. Number 4. Bad breath. We've all woken up in the morning with bad breath. For many of us, it's the first speed bump of the day, but bad breath can be fixed with the magic of baking soda. Bad breath, or halitosis, is usually caused by the buildup of acid-forming foods in your teeth. This can be both junk food and health food. To get rid of this gross breath, just mix 2 teaspoons of baking soda in a cup of warm water. This will create a mouth rinse you can use. Studies have been shown that baking soda is an effective combatant against bad breath. Number 5. Help insect bites. With summer coming up, this tip can come in handy. Baking soda can provide you relief from mosquito bites. Just mix a tablespoon of baking soda with water. This will create another paste. When you've adequately mixed both ingredients, place the paste on your bite and let it sit for about 10 minutes before washing it off. Keep in mind, this is best for mosquito bites. If you've been bitten by an animal or poisonous snake, you're probably going to want to see the doctor. I'm just saying, I'd hate to see your baking soda backfire against a bite from a king cobra. Number 6. Fix heartburn. More than 60 million Americans suffer from heartburn. Out of that number, 15 million report feeling symptoms of heartburn every single day. Health professionals would recommend a change of diet to stop heartburn from happening on a routine basis. But you still need a remedy when your heartburn is happening in the moment. If you don't have the medicine on hand, try mixing a tablespoon of baking soda in a glass of water. I don't need to spell it out for you. Drink it! While further research needs to be conducted to support its effectiveness, baking soda is said to neutralize your stomach acids once consumed. Sodium bicarbonate is a natural antacid with the ability to treat acid reflux. Before we continue, have you worked up an appetite while in quarantine? Perhaps you'd like to see our recent video discussing 8 of the least harmful junk foods to eat during quarantine. Number 7. Body scrub. I know, you likely have a ton of body wash products sitting on a rack in your shower right now. Well, one more doesn't hurt, especially if you're running low. This trick is similar to the one that rids you of your rough skin. In order to create this substance, mix 3 parts baking soda and 1 part water. This will create a thick paste. Once you're ready to scrub, gently massage the paste on the parts of your body you're looking to clean. When you're finished, you may have noticed that your skin feels fresh and smooth. This is the point. When applied, this unique baking soda paste exfoliates your skin and leaves it looking brand new. Number 8. Whitens your teeth. Have you ever finished rinsing your mouth and then looked in the mirror and noticed your teeth are not what they used to be? If we don't take care of our teeth, they'll look gross and rotted. Even brushing doesn't always do the trick. Baking soda carries natural whitening properties. Studies have shown that toothpastes containing baking soda were more effective in removing yellow stains than products that don't use it. There's also a lot of research to show that baking soda successfully removes plaque. You see, baking soda creates an alkaline in your mouth. This prevents bacteria from accumulating, which in turn saves your teeth from rotting away. Here's the trick. Mix a few teaspoons of baking soda in some lemon juice. You heard that correctly. Lemon juice is strong enough to help clean off the gross stuff in your mouth. Once it's ready, use your toothpaste to clean your teeth. Before you go ahead, try it yourself. Just know this is not an overnight remedy. Brushing with baking soda is truly effective when you do it in repetition. Number 9. Clean away stains. There's sometimes nothing more irritating than finding a stain somewhere on your clothing. Stains can really put a damper on your day. Well, luckily for you, baking soda can once again be of assistance. The classic baking soda and water recipe is what we're turning to. 4 tablespoons of baking soda mixed with 1/4 cup of water to be exact. This creates, wait for it, a thick paste. Now how on earth could you have guessed that correctly? This paste works against all sorts of stains. I'm talking about food stains, vomit stains, sweat stains, wine stains, even blood stains. I don't know about the circumstances in which you need to get rid of that last one. I think calling the police should be your first priority. Either way, baking soda paste, when applied to your clothing, can make them look brand new. Have you ever used baking soda? Would you consider any of these tips after watching this video? Let us know in the comment section below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.